Hey guys, now I will show you the Netgear R6120AC1200 Wi-Fi router unboxing and review. Netgear AC1200 R6120 Wi-Fi 5 router. Wi-Fi speeds up to 1200 megabits per second for up to 20 devices and 110 square meters of coverage. Great for streaming, online mobile gaming, and smart home devices. Package contents of Netgear R6120 Wireless AC1200 Megabits per Second Dual Band Gaming Router. 1 Quick Start Guide. 1 Netgear R6120 Wireless AC1200 Megabits per Second Dual Band Gaming Router. 1 12-volt 1.5 ampere 18-watt power adapter. 1 Ethernet cable. The Netgear AC1200 Dual Band Gaming Router, equipped with the next generation 802.11ac Wi-Fi technology, will offer you a simultaneous dual band connection with 900 megabits per second wireless speeds over the crystal clear 5G band and 300 megabits per second over the 2.4G band. This is the 2.0 USB port. Connect a USB hard drive to your Netgear router and access that data from any device connected to your home network. Once you've connected your external USB drive, you can stream your media and backup your computer to the connected USB storage device. This is the reset button. When the Netgear router is powered on, press the button for about 5 to 10 seconds until the Wi-Fi LED blinks amber, then release it. The Netgear router will then restart in the factory default setting. This button lets you use WPS to join the Wi-Fi network without typing the Wi-Fi password. The WPS LED blinks during this process and then lights solid. This is the power button or switch. The power button or a power switch allows users to restart the networking device without having to unplug anything. This is the 112-volt 1.5 ampere power jack. Plug the provided power adapter into the power jack of the Netgear router. Then power on the Netgear R6120 Wi-Fi router. This is the Internet or WAN port. WAN stands for Wide Area Network, which is basically the Internet. The Internet or WAN port is used to connect the Netgear router to your internet connection. These are the 410 by 100 megabits per second fast LAN ports with auto-sensing technology. The Netgear 2 high-gain antennas for up to 20 devices and 110 square meters of coverage. The Netgear 802.11R6120 works on both 2.4G and 5G wireless bands simultaneously. This is the power LED light. When the Netgear router is powered on, it turns green. This is the Wi-Fi LED light. If this LED is lit, the Wi-Fi radios are on. If this LED is off, the Wi-Fi radios are turned off. This is the Internet LED light. If it turns solid green, the modem router is online. If it turns blinking green, the modem router synchronizes with the cable provider's cable modem termination system. This is the Ethernet LED light. If it turns green, a device is connected to an Ethernet port and powered on. If it turns blinking green, the Ethernet port is sending or receiving traffic. Bottom side of the Netgear AC1200 router. The network name and password are usually on a sticker, which is on the bottom side of the Netgear Wi-Fi router. The new Netgear R6120AC1200 router comes with a 1-year brand warranty. Click the end screen to set up your Netgear AC1200 R6120 Wi-Fi router. Please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to get the latest video update. Thank you for watching this video.